Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. The best way to identify minerals in soil is through laboratory testing such as soil analysis. This involves sending soil samples to a specialized lab where they use various techniques, like X-ray diffraction or spectroscopy, to determine the mineral composition. Field tests and observations can provide some clues, but for accurate and detailed information, a laboratory analysis is recommended. In this video, we will take a little soil to try it and analyze it in this good way. We will mix the soil with the flux, which consists mainly of potassium nitrate, boric acid, and borax. Mix it well, then pour it into the crucible in preparation for melting. This method will help you analyze the quality of the soil, whether there is any metal in it or not, what is the quality of the metal, or whether it is worth the effort or not. The first step in the process involves identifying and concentrating the soil bearing the gold or precious metal. Often, gold and precious metals are found in very low concentrations, so a large amount of material may need to be processed to extract a large amount of gold or precious metals. After we melted the sample, we will make preliminary observations here. Will any metal appear to us, or any sign or trace of the noble metals? Please like and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get new video updates. You can use the 40x Pineapple Jewel Remagnifier with UV illuminated magnifier and LED illuminated metal pocket magnifier for jewelry, plants, coins, diamonds, and stamps. I'll leave you the link to the store in the description box. As you can see here, the sample contains a precious metal, so it is worth the effort. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel for more videos.